toward Quad Cities. Outfield almost straight away against the right-handed hitting Bennie. And the pitch grounded up the third baseline. A fair ball. Rolling toward the Quad Cities bullpen in the left field corner. Fisher going to pick it up. Rounding third. Heading to the plate is Max Kuhn. The throw is not going to come there. And now the runner's going to try for third, and Bennie will make it safely. So Quad Cities didn't have enough coverage of the bases, and it's going to be a double for Joe Bennie. He gets an RBI. Scoring on the play, Max Kuhn. And all the way to third base is Joe Bennie.